Glover, Ohio. They participate in demos here at Firefest at the Horse Park Equine Fair in Columbus. And Shell Selection Trail Ride show at opening Standard Red shows, including the Standard Red World Horse Show, where he will defend his title of World Champion War Horse again this October. Fox Valley Lee, also known as Lee, one of Alexander's favorite teams for 4 years and their truly best friends. Lee raced for 7 successful years before retiring from the racetrack, being sent to new locations, racehorse and adoption program to find a forever home. Once adopted, Lee now enjoys his retirement and explores the love of his little girl. Together, they compete in this sports from English and Western to jumping and contesting. They compete with a 4-H group at the local fair, as well as open shows and standard shows, including the World Standard Horse Show every October. Their favorite thing to do is just spend time together. No power of their lives or wings of their spin in the south. They complete each other. That is true. Every horse deserves the love of a girl, and every girl should learn that your best friend doesn't always have to be human. Adoption program in 2007 by his owner and trainer, Lenae. Said 254 total lifetime starts with 178 of those in America and 76 taking place in Australia. The A on the end of his racing name shows that he was bred in Australia. He's earned a total of $189,960 throughout his career. And with this record time in 1 minute and 51 seconds on the mile. Aussie is 22 years young, currently uses a trail horse, and today showed you this kind of trail rider. His owner shares with the young riders and says that Aussie is a wonderful lesson for us for young riders and is a great confidence builder. It says that Aussie has been truly a blessing in her life. He has the temperament of a rock solid citizen, a heart of a champion, wonderful traits of the standard trail. Legacy, also known as Big Al, today, and his 12-year-old rider cast here showing you the discipline of English pleasure. Big Al was adopted from new locations at the age of 2 and has been showing multiple riders for the past 11 years, taking the riders to the winner's circle over and over. This pair has shown many demos here at the Horse Park, including open horse shows as well as standard race shows, and are multiple world champions in halter showmanship in English pleasure. This year they're adding X-Rail, Saddle Seat, Dressage, and Driven Dressage to their lineup. Big Al's